We're going to get right to breaking developments in a local homicide investigation. Cincinnati police have just identified the victim in the shooting in English Woods. Police say 21-year-old D'Angelo Amison died at the hospital after medics picked him up on Westwood Northern Boulevard near Beekman Street earlier today. No word yet on any suspects, but if you do have any information that might be able to help this investigation, call Crime Stoppers at 352-3040. Remember, you never have to give your name. You could earn cash for your clues.